Is your WhatsApp verification code not coming on your Android device? While setting up WhatsApp, many WhatsApp users face issues with the WhatsApp verification code, and it shows you resend time in 7 hours, 14 hours, or even more. So, in this video, I'll show you how you can receive the WhatsApp verification code on your Android device just in a minute. So, let's get started. To solve code not coming issues, you need to follow the 3 different methods. First, make sure to activate some necessary permission. So, tap and hold the WhatsApp, tap App Info, tap Auto Start, tap App Permission, enable the location, enable SMS. We're done with the first process. Now, follow the second process. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Additional Setting, tap Date and Time. Now, you need to go ahead 24 hours to change and time. After that, tap and hold the WhatsApp, tap App Info again, now tap Clear All Data. Tap Clear All Data, tap OK, now open WhatsApp. Tap Agree and Continue, enter your phone number. Make sure to use the correct phone number. Now wait for the verification code. It is still not giving you any code, choose the Call Me option. After that, you will have your code. Well, for those who are still not receiving code on their device, it would help if you waited 24 hours. After that, you'll have your code. Please let me know in the comment section if you still have any issues. Thanks for watching.